three bands, hard rock, US, from the late 80s, early 90s. You saw the unboxing of the first two. I bought these used online. WASP was a band that I discovered with their debut album. And this is the second one, Last Commands. I never owned a copy of this on vinyl back in the day. I had the first and the third one, but I decided to pick this pretty happy. Was not very cheap. And then from 92, I was already living in Portugal. I got this European press back then, The Wild Life by Slaughter. Good album, not great. Everybody knows Mark Slaughter. I rose with Vinnie Vincent Invasion Project, the former guitar player by Kiss. And Mark Slaughter on this album does a good job. He has high-pitched notes, but it's good, melodic, very good. And this WASP has a couple songs very memorable: Wild Child, title track, Blind Texas is okay. I think it's very average WASP album, but I'm happy with this purchase, but with this one not so much, because it has a very bad scratch in one of the sides. There you go, you can see here, affecting three songs from side A. This is not an easy album to find in good shape. Overall, it looks good. The lyric sheet is okay. Has a little bit of wear in this part. A little bit, but I'm much more annoyed by having that kind of deep scratch. So on these two albums, I paid $40, a lot of money here in Brazil, and this doesn't worth what I paid. But on a side note, I'm gonna show a third record that I bought recently again. US band that I used to listen to a lot. I consider them even better than WASP and Slaughter together, and it is Extreme, their third studio album, Three Sides to Every Story. This is a double LP set and has three sides of Extreme. Yours, which is more rock and roll with Warheads, Rest in Peace, Political Amity, and Color Me Blind. Weird, but okay. Then you have the side two, that is Mine, which has much more melodies, Beatlesque type of chorus, and more, a little bit more proggy. And finally, the last part on side four, The Truth, which is a more experimental side, more orchestral, like Queen, for instance, and all very well produced. So I consider this a great album. I had on CD, I had on cassette tape, and now I finally have on vinyl too. That's it. I hope you enjoyed these short episodes, and I'm gonna do every now and then, every time that I got some records, I'm gonna show to you, not just talking about, but also showing the stuff to you that you can hear and appreciate for yourself. Thanks for watching, and see you in my next video. Bye bye.